Japanese scientists have invented a TV that you can lick and taste.